Martin sounds after the game. Chance to float in the Dead Sea as well, which was actually quite excellent.
It's quite an experience, yeah. Isn't it? Just simply advise all of you who plan to do that, don't do what I did and have a nice, good, close shave the day that you
work. Oh, yeah.
Now, we have no score in this contest, but I can report that the Republic of Korea have put the ball in the back of the net.
Well, if Jordan are just playing...
That is a very inglat Ajalin. Jalin wearing number 17 for Jordan, one of the players who actually won a silver medal at the Pan Arab Games in Doha in 2011. Second tier of Saudi Arabian football for Al Jabalain. Countries, this is meeting number 31. Jordan have won 14, Bahrain have won 10. And they historically have been very close.
It's one of those, as a central defender.
He's starting the game. Plays for Al Muharraq. In a little risk there from Jordan. Initiative from Bahrain suddenly. And no foul has been given, so Jordan with the chance. Abdallah Yusuf. That's the attentions of Mani and C. Tick side that doesn't quite work.
Well, you can see quite clearly what the instructions are for Jordan. When it breaks down in attack for Bahrain, if you have the opportunity, get it forward quickly into Yazan Al-Naimatol.
Nervy loss of possession in the midfield for the team known as the Chivalrous Ones. Jordanian national team.
Deeper parts of the pitch and then that back line. That's fine as long as the back line is then ready to...
Joined them last year from Al-Zahwa in Iraq after a short spell.
Marhoun involved. Too much weight on the pass forward. But
Public in 2019. So 25, he's starting to get quite a bit of experience now.
Very good player. Really good footballer, Marhoun. It's technical quality. I mentioned that already. His ability on the ball. Excellent. Very... again, it just breaks down in midfield. No pressure on the ball, and it was the right idea, just couldn't quite keep himself onside, which is always disappointing in those situations because they lose it, they don't come to build up, perhaps that's being looked at as well. Great pass, well timed run, good pass, and this is the moment, the key moment here. Can he keep his cool?
Jordan nil, Bahrain 1. Abdallah Yusuf on his 100th appearance.
Up front, intelligent footballers, Abdullah Yusuf just showing...